I am standing in the Johannes churchyard, the cemetery. It's a very beautiful park, very close to where I live. This is the Johannes church. Over there is the murderer of the Prime Minister Olof Palme's escape route. So this park has been suspect that the murder weapon could have been hidden here, but they never found it, and the murder is still unsolved. But it's a beautiful church anyway.